Among sports fans the world over, none can quite match up to the passionate football fans. The AFCON, or the African Cup of Nations tournament, is underway, and Equatorial Guinea upset Ivory Coast in a shock win. Here's how fans of both the countries reacted after that game.
Let me make the call alone.